I'm gonna walk around here real quick and I'll give you a look at some of this here, what I've got to pick up. It's hard to tell, you can't see just how thick these leaves are, but they're pretty thick. Thank you. It had quite a few leaves. They were piled up pretty deep around the fence all the way around, and now we got them all blown out. It does look well, much, much better. And now I believe it'll be pretty well ready for winter. I'm going to show you this one tree here that's it don't have that many leaves left on it, so if I don't know, it may not be, but just another week or two and they'll be gone. Peach trees, all the leaves have been gone for last week, so I believe now I can start getting ready to put up some of the equipment and prepare it for winter time. I think I've got a couple more customers that I've got to clean up, and that'll be next week. Then I think we'll be set for the winter time.